TSC is a global leader in dynamic process simulation, and our control room simulators can now be linked to an interactive virtual plant. This is the solution for training, competency assessment, and providing plant experience in a safe and cost-effective way. Our training simulators are used in training centers, universities, and some of the largest companies in the world. It is not always practical or safe to use live plants for training exercises. Larger training plants are expensive, inflexible, and difficult to operate and maintain. The interactive virtual plant is realistic and scalable to meet ever-growing trainee numbers. Two major areas of concern are experienced people retiring and control systems becoming more and more automated. This means new trainees struggle to gain exposure to plant startup, shutdown, and major incidents. The TSC solution uses virtual reality and a process simulator to allow trainees to experience many plant scenarios in a modern, engaging way. Opportunities to train on or even visit real sites are becoming more difficult due to health and safety constraints and the cost of travel. The TSC system allows for training and competence assurance within the confines of local training centers, colleges, universities, and in-house training. The communication skills needed between the control room and the outside teams are difficult to learn and practice in a working environment.
I've opened V10205B.
I'm now seeing flow. Can you confirm?
I can confirm. I can now see flow.
Rarely seen faults and emergency situations can be created that require an immediate and coordinated response between the control room and outside operators, which is only learned through practice. TSC's high-fidelity simulations are ideal for control room training, and with the virtual plant, outside operator training is now possible. The process simulation and virtual plant are linked with each other using industry-standard communication systems. The process simulation reacts to all changes on the virtual plant and feeds back information to the control room and outside instrumentation in real time. The interactive virtual plant affords someone the opportunity to use life-size equipment in a safe environment. Through the TSC instructor station, plant malfunctions can be introduced to the simulation. This allows trainees to practice their communication and fault-finding skills. Various operational scenarios can also be created, even rarely occurring ones, that allow someone to visualize the consequences of poor operation.
I'm seeing a serious fire on P102A.
Moving out of the area, please shut down the plant.
Okay, we've got to blow down the plant now then.
Actions of the trainees can be recorded and assessed in real time by the instructor. The advantages of our systems are many. Prepare your engineers for infrequent events such as startup, shutdown, faults, and plant upsets. Practice and assess teamwork and communication skills. Allows for rapid plant familiarization and practice hazard awareness. Interactive training improves knowledge retention and reduces training time. Accelerated learning experiences through multiple training scenarios. Our solutions are flexible and scalable to fit your training needs, from small generic plant to complete process facilities. Easily add scenarios and faults, both beforehand and during live training. The system can be used with all the latest display technologies, from virtual reality headsets to multi-user and multi-screen solutions.
Confirmed, starting pump P103B.
Options also include the Igloo Vision cylinder or dome, or multiple users within large classrooms. The TSC Interactive Virtual Plant is a cost-effective training and competency assessment solution. It will save your organization both training time and money.